And how it works is if our person gets near this distance sensor, the fan will start moving and the light switch turn on. And we decided to make this because sometimes if you're leaving your kitchen, you leave the lights on and the fan on, and you're just wasting energy. So we thought if the person like kind of gets far away, it will wait 3 seconds and then it will turn off.
And the reason that we waited 3 seconds is because if the person, when he comes in, it turns on, and when he comes out, it automatically turns off. Then it's really inconvenient because if you just step out of range once, then it will turn off. So this is how it works. So the fan is on and the lights are on right now. And if he steps away, then we wait a little bit and then it'll turn off.
Great. What did you use? What inputs and outputs did you use for this project?
For sensing the person, we use a distance sensor. And for the fan to move, we use a motor. And the lights, it's just LED lights.
Yeah. And we also use materials for our table. And we go for
our table. We were about to use the fridge, but it kept not working.
Alright, well, you can keep trying and make your prototype better, right? And see if that works. Yeah. Alright, well done, guys. Thank you.